This is tested armature on a growler. Put a hacksaw blade on top. This is an open core transformer. Puts current into the armature. And if there's a short in the armature, the blade will vibrate. That's a growler. And checks for shorts and armature. That armature is a real motor for oil truck. Runs on 110 volts.